Hello and welcome back to the Blobber Realizes that I don't actually have any of my cannons over there. So we're going to trade out 10 infantry for 10 cannons. And aside from that, what can we do? We could start working on a claim for here for next time for my guy. We could just make my guy happier. My guy being happier is good. I guess these are splitting off and turning around to kill here. Okay, and then we trade these to here. And hopefully by that time these rebels have occurred and we can bring those over. Come on. Get ready for picking up these. Oh, someone took care of them for me. That's very nice of them. Come on. How many were going to occur here? If it's less than 10... No, it's 16. I need to leave everything. Got them before they managed to spread their evil rebel lies about independent nations. Well, that's awkward for me. Because now I have to stay here for a couple of months putting down these rebels. Or do I? Active missionary goes away, and that counters out the loss of friendly troops, so fine. Start with these. Then I can lose the rest of the troops as well. And we're ready, therefore, for war with our enemies. Now I'm going to want this back to be able to declare. Oh, he dealt with them. Very good. Sort by cost. Tell these to go hide. Crush him. Okay. We now kill you. Guy with siege, help siege. Guy with other bit of siege, help siege. And then we're good. Now, what about our Pegu rebels? I see those ones as the next ones are carrying. Thank you. And then who's next? Patna. Slightly too slow, but we can go back to bribing you. Full annexation. Now, memory says there were more of these that were worth doing. The modifier from the mission tree thing has gone away, so he's suddenly more expensive to finish integrating. Good, move up. Actually, I kind of like you staying next to this. Really? Okay. Happy monasteries. Very happy. Wish I could get across, but oh well. Now that we have this, I don't need to leave so many here. Would you give me that access yet? No! They're my rival, but I still don't want you to do it. I don't know where you're going. Probably nowhere good. And that is functionally finished, so I guess we can go do there. Oh, you're going over there. Yoink. Even happier. The most spectacularly happy monastic orders that there's ever been. We need to actually get... Good for you. We need to actually get the... That's fine. Get some fights in so that we count as winning. Bing. Oi. Good. Claim number one. Now we can do this and preserve some of our innovativeness. What? Delhi is abandoning Multan. In fact, he hates Multan. Good, this will drive a wedge between Delhi and Malwa. Because I'm looking to abandon Malwa. And I will do that after I eat Chandra, which isn't that far away. I can probably peace out this guy. Happy Monasteries. But do I want to? No, because I want to co-belligerent them next time. So, 2-1-0. What? Oh, I was like, why can't I ask for these? See, to me, that looks pretty good. Or maybe I piece you up and break you out up with Pasai. Are these guys trying to eat each other? Yes. Does he have claims? You bet your bottom dollar. I can fix that by warning them. Then again, I don't want to have Brunei called in against me. It looks like I just have to sit and wait a little bit. Oh. Whoa, unacceptable. I'd rather have the nobles become happier. He is now locked. Should probably block it with a second person. Fine, I'll bring everything. That's right, go away. Please deal with that orange. Maybe they won't. That said, his war exhaustion is going to be rising. Yoink. You need some more love. Yes. 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 Easy game. Why did it go down? Oh, blockades. Loot. Claim. Okay, but I need to give one little bit to red so that I can give the rest. So we go like that. We eliminate the forts. And then we say, Red, I know you're a little bit unhappy with things, but you're gonna have some coring to do. All of it. All of it? Except this one, I guess, because this lets me still holy war Psy in the future. So that one has to be me, but the rest can be you. There you go, bro. What do you generate the least of? Not admin. Okay. Could run my own war to eat you now and just cut you off from everyone else, maybe. And give it all to pink. Certainly something to do with our time. Oh, and you took one of their forts. As long as it doesn't make you unreasonably big to eat. Now, how many rebels is he going to have? I bet 28? Speed up one. Get over here. And you know what? With that, we can call it an episode. So, nice fat chunk of land fed to our subject. And we're coming over to do the same to Bachmanis. After which, it should be time to eat Pegu again. I hope you've enjoyed watching and will join us again soon. Peace.